James. Then he stood and cried out to the armies of Israel and said to them, "Why have you come out to line up for battle? Am I not a Philistine, and you the servants of Saul? Choose a man for yourself, and let him come down to me." We should all remember that story. May the Lord add a blessing to the reading of his word.